Jaster!
Is that?
Dr. Picacho, is that you?
Steve? It can't be.
Steve! Let's take care of these guys first. Here we go.
Run away from this one. Here I come. Hoya!
Thank you very much.
Mr. Rogue!
Uh-oh.
Not good.
There we go. That took care of that.
Friend of yours?
Dr. Donald Picacho. He's my father. Rather, the scientist who made me.
Really?
An ally, perhaps.
But what could he be doing here? Doctor? Dr. Picacho? It's Steve, Dr. Picacho.
Steve, am I dreaming? Is it really you?
Of course it's me, Dr. Picacho. I haven't forgotten you, not for a picosecond.
Sorry to interrupt such a tender reunion, but I think we ought to get out of here.
Oh, you're right. My sensors are going off too. The enemy is approaching. Can you walk, Doctor?
I'm fine. Fine. My office isn't here. Please, come with me.
Why are you here in this factory?
Well, you see, my son, Mark, passed away.
No! Mark? That's not possible! It can't be true!
Yes, Steve, it's true, I'm afraid. As you already know, he was the only family I had. I'll admit, it's been very difficult since his death. The whole experience has really taken its toll on me. I haven't been able to concentrate on my research or fulfill the kind of high-level technological development requests I get from the central labs. So I applied for a job managing this factory.
But, Doctor, all of your talent...
No, Steve. I'm an old man now, and I think like one. In this day and age, forward-thinking engineers like Jupus may be better suited to what lies ahead.
That's not true. You're the best scientist around. I really believe that.
Thank you, Steve. That's very kind. Although you are a robot, you are able to display such tenderness and care. In all my years, you may be the only truly great thing I ever created.
Oh, sir.
But listen, Steve. We don't have time to just sit around here. Right now, you've got to put a stop to Jupus Tuki. Please, go.
Dr. Picacho. Okay, you're right. Come on, Mr. Rogue.
Got it.
Where should we go? Here they come! Here goes!
What a bother!
What the heck is going on?
Entering battle, everyone.
I'll take you on.
Here goes!
Grant peace to the souls of the defeated.
We need to catch Jupus. Fast. I'll take you on.
Here goes!
Let's keep going.
We'll be coming across Jupus soon enough. Is this all part of his plan?
Here they come!
Entering battle, everyone.
Whew.
Here goes!
Praise to all the many spirits.
We must try our best, for Dr. Boccaccio's sake.
I'll take you on.
Here goes!
Don't cross our path. Careful. I sense something strange. Here they come!
Here goes!
Any injuries, anyone?
We need to catch Jupus. Fast.
Wait, Jaster. Do you hear that weird voice?
I don't hear anything. Why?
What
the hell?
Hey! You made it this far! Good for you!
Get down here, Jupus Tuki!
Time to surrender! Give it up!
Surrender? Ha! Sounds to me as if you have no clue about the position you're in. Don't you understand? Do you have any idea what'll happen if you dare defy me?
As if we're going to let ourselves be pushed around by some twisted killjoy.
What a waste of effort! Say, I've prepared some playmates for you. Have fun, and don't forget to die! Bye-bye!
Damn. Oh, man. Not again.
We cannot run away from this one.
Here goes!
Wigglings.
That twerp thinks he's being funny.
We need to catch Jupus. Fast.
What is this? Maybe to get a crack?
Ah, a small break.
Where should we go?
Sorry, give me a moment. Here they come!
Those guys were no challenge at all. We need to catch Jupus. Fast. Here they come!
Here they come!
Not good.
Here I come! Booyah! It is very hot. Be careful.
That's the end of that.
That twerp thinks he's being funny.
I'll take you on.
Here they come! Machines everywhere in this place.
Entering battle, everyone.
End of that. Is this all part of his plan?
It is very hot. Be careful.
Here they come.
Oh, here goes!
Don't cross our path.
Leveled up Simon and
just one problem after another.
Make it. fucking hell.
This isn't good. Here they come!
Here goes!
Here they come!
What?
No challenge at all.
We gotta get out of the island. Lava has
it. Stupid lizard. I swear we're gonna capture him.
Just one problem after another.
Don't we have to hurry?
Just one problem after another.
This place doesn't feel right.
Here they come!
Revival.
Here goes!
Don't cross our path. That dwarf thinks he's being funny.
Are you ready?
How you get it done.
We must try our best, for Dr. Boccaccio's sake.
Here they come!
Here goes!
Oh my, is it already over?
Don't fall behind, okay? Here they come.
No challenge at all.
Come on, let's hurry.
Stay tuned for my revival stream.